Hey there, I totally forgot about these for some odd reason. And I missed the voting period anyway, so I guess I just wanted to do a little slideshow kind of thing. It's not really a slideshow since I recorded me scrolling past. But anyway, these are the winners for the 2024 Crunchyroll Anime Awards.